here we are. It's 6:05 and I just had breakfast. You can see my my home fries still left over. The shadow's over there in his chair, having his little sleep. Most of it's on the floor here now. The Thompson scene with the Portage natives and the symbol circle. Let me give you an idea of the size. I left the ginger ale can here beside the beer. The beer that I added a little color to the nose. And it's quite huge. This is the big wolf howling at the moon. I'm making those here. I got this camera hooked up on a tripod so that you can see the detail. I'm going to hook them up on the table so you can watch me sketching out the geese. The geese are going to go up at the other end. Had to be at the top of the teepee. I will pull this down here now. You'll see where I'm going to put the turtle. Pull this on down. Yeah, sketch out the turtle. I'm going to paint him today. Here's the sketch I'm going to do. Here's the paper. I print them off the internet and sketch them out with what I call a marker pen. He's going to have quite a bit of detail on him, as you can see. I'm going to find some colors. Color him up. So this all done. You can see what's coming next there. Of course, I got the radio on. Then we have our crest here. The crest is underneath here. I have to change the wording now.
0.7.
It's not FM. Just oars, it's oars off reserve with the eagle. Now, up at this end, my toast and coffee getting cold here. I'm sketching out the geese. Of course, I'm doing them upside down, because right side up is when you're standing at the bottom of the teepee. So I have to draw them here and paint them in upside down. So that's where they're going to go. And there's the pictures I'm working from. These aren't exactly Canada geese, but I'm using their flight formation. I'm adding all these birds in along the back here, and it's going to roll around. Because the top of the teepee is somewhere down here, as you can see. So I put that underneath, and I'll keep adding along here today. I'll set up the tripod now, and you can watch me sketch them and start playing some paint.
There we are.
Hey, go on, I got the breakfast.
You're on the camera. It's on, and you're being recorded by Max. Well, what day is today?
The
10th?
Yeah.
10th of October. And we're doing the geese here. I'm sketching them out from pictures. We got 1, 2, 3, 4 on here.
Thanks for the coffee.
Pardon?
Thanks for the coffee.
Well, you're welcome. Joanne made it up at Jimmy's restaurant there at the other end of the motel.
That was good. The first one this morning.
The one got a little cold because I brought it from the house there. It was 5:30 when I arrived here. They were just opening the restaurant. Right now it's 7:30. All that yakking I've been doing is not getting any artwork done. Of course, we got the music on. To the bone. The girl's night out. I guess the boys can have too many nights out, eh? Especially around here. Poor Cullen. They pretty well have to go to Pembroke because George is closed all the time. Every time I look out there, the place is dark.
If you see yesterday morning, I sent you the tender bird.
Pardon?
You see yesterday morning, I sent you a tender bird.
Yeah?
You know the big picture I had, man?
Yeah.
I sent you back to you.
The tender bird?
Yeah.
Well, I remember when we were in training at the Air Force, we had to fly the old seaplane there, the old albatross. And that's named after I think it's the biggest bird in the world, eh? The albatross. It flies over the ocean. You know what I mean?
Yeah, the big bird you fly on the world, that's the condor. Albatross is smaller when you fly for a...
Oh.
The only time he's coming down for feeding himself is maybe he fly for a... He sleep up above there.
Yeah, he sleeps up.
Oh yeah, the albatross, he set himself in the air, eh?
He just goes in a cruise and...
Yeah.
Like sleeping at the wheel. I like that band. There's a band in Texas. They call them a sleep at the wheel. Ray Benson. I think that's his last name. I seen him at Mickey Gelly's once in that Austin City Limit there, another time. They put on a good show, and they're more like a jazzy Bob Wills style. Really jazzy. Okay, we're sketching up this Canada Goose here. Trying to get close to the picture I'm looking at, but I'm blowing them up, of course. It'll be much bigger. Get the other wing in here, though. You just get the lay of where the line should be. Just lightly sketch it until you're happy with it, where it should go. You need to really spread out this guy. That's why I took different pictures off the internet. Just printed them in black and white. Eagle Feathers machine here, printed these in sketch papers. I need the color in mine. And he's always got black in his. And that's how it's done. Take a marker pen, sketch it out, and add paint. Second year where different colors will go. So when I come in with the darks, I just lay them in where they should go, and then the lights to match up, and you're all set.
No, I don't. I don't need that book. I see that a really,
the introduction?
Yeah,
introduction. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's one of the best books I've ever read on the Algonquin people. So we're going to pull this up. I'm going to watch my coffee. The Trials and Tribulations. So as you can see, it takes a bit of time to get this all done here. Hey, my shadow boy. More in here. And the top rolls around. The top here. Yeah, that's good. I'll have somebody in here. Can you still see us, or did I turn the camera too far? You can jump on the ashtray. Okay. I will put another one in. And and that's how we do it. Yeah. Plaza. First you got the lump lumps underneath here and the table. One table's got ahead of the other one.
It's not just a story.
Yeah.
But it's done in a story style.
No, that's a life story.
It makes it interesting to read. And at the same time, they're all sitting there talking about this.
Well, when you done the borrow from you. Maybe it takes me in.
Yeah, I want you to sign it for me.
Hey?
I want you to sign it for me. Included from my library. Sign your name in.
Okay.
That you give to me.
The writer,
like
the
Susan there,
the
tour of
new branch. The writer in that book is signed already.
Yeah.
Four dinners, eight breakfasts, transportation aboard a beautiful deluxe motor, which all taxes.
That's what signed to you, right?
Hotel luggage.
I'd like to meet her.
Included as well.
And Paula too. I'd like to meet Paula. She's very interesting.
I live on Alamut Island.
Who?
How about you,
Paula?
Paula?
Yeah.
Well, I thought you went over by.
I know that they can be.
By Golden Lake. No.
Maybe Paula Lapierre. I know she's raised. She's born and raised on Alamut Island.
Yeah. Wow.
Not going to say about that. Yeah. You see the guy who gave it to me. That's very Shelley. The guy, Ray, meaning write the book, here,
you
the autograph for him.
Qualify. Before we go, okay, that's it, we seal up the big drum.
Delicious daily featured lunches, the best dessert menu.
Oh, no, it's on now.
Oh, what you have, you don't know it.
Dinners too. If you haven't tried Cafe 349.
Okay, here we are on the 10th of October. And we're sketching these geese out, according to some printout conditions, the internet. We're sketching them up with marker pen.
Sounds like a great idea to me. Take your reservations.
My good brother here, Eagle Feather, John Guy LaFrenne is here to give me company. I think it's a little lonesome in this motel room, you know? He was getting them all out.
Valley,
one, two, three, four, five, four, six on here now. All ready to be.
You just sketching this morning. Wait a minute. The front half is finished. Finished part of the look at that scene over there.
Hey.
That sign over there is so beautiful.
The sign?
Yeah. And what you do before.
Yeah. What he's looking at. What's on the floor here? Yeah, well, we have to throw it all on the floor because there's no room to keep it up here. We need a big table, that's for sure. Okay, we're going to shut you off and we'll be back later on when we've got some color on here. Oh, there's the, I sketched that this morning too. That's the eagle, the big turtle. He's going to take a lot of detail here, as you can see from the picture I'm drawing from. That's another one off the internet. We're going to detail him up there. Put some base color in first and then we'll cut it in with the black.